Hello friends, my name is Amit from channel Grow Together. Today I'm going to share the information how we can become wealthy or in future how we can be financially stable. First thing is we should learn to save, because if we don't learn to save, we never gonna be wealthy. It doesn't matter how much we earn or how much we are getting money from any source of money if we don't save it today. First step in becoming wealthy is learn to spend less than what we make. I'm not saying that we should lower the standard of living or we should stop spending money on the things that we love to spend money on. What I'm saying is we should review our expenses where we are spending every month, and we should review it at least once a year. In that, we should look the things that we are spending money on and we are not using, or we are using those things barely. For an example, there could be a subscription that we are paying every month and we are not using it, or it could be a gym membership or Netflix account or any other account where we are spending $10-$15 on every month. And if we can save $100 per month by canceling those kind of services, I'll mention at the end of the video how much we can save over the time on that, on saving that $100. So saving is not easy, and we are surrounded with the things, or we are surrounded with the people who wants us to spend money, because every day we see advertisement on internet, on TV, where the things that we want to spend money on. Second step to becoming wealthy is we should delay the process of buying. In that, what I mean is that we should delay the process of buying. Whenever we go to a mall, we see new clothes or new kind of shoes, and we still have four pairs or three pairs at home, and we don't need the new pair of shoes, but we still are tempted to buy that. So we should delay the process of buying. In that, I want to share a story of a woman that I read in one book, where she had her credit cards frozen in the freezer, and whenever she went to buy something in the mall, she had to come back to get access to the credit cards. And whenever she took that piece of ice and put it in the sink, it took a day or two to get the credit cards out from that. And by that time, she was over the temptation of buying. So she just bought stuff that she really need. So I'm saying that we should think that we really need that stuff or not. So this is the process of delaying to buy new things. Third one is we should save first and spend rest. What I mean in that is that we should save at least 10% of our salary. If we are not able to save 10%, we should save $150, whatever we can save. And if we can save more than 10%, that's great. So we shouldn't be saving that money in a traditional bank account, because our money in those accounts losing value. How? Because the interest that we get on our money is 0.5%, whereas the inflation nowadays is 2-3% in Canada. And if we are getting 0.5 interest rate on our money, so it's definitely losing value. So we should invest our money. We should invest in mutual funds, stock market, or in index funds. If you are not familiar with that, you should save your money in high interest saving account, where you get 3% interest rate, or at least 2.75%. And those high interest paying account, you can search on online and you will get one or two names where you can save your money. Third one is compound interest. As soon as you start saving, and as long as you keep that money invested, you're gonna be benefited by compound interest. Because if you, for an example, if you invested $1,000 today and you contributed $100 every month for next 20 years, after 20 years, if you earned 3% interest rate on that money, you will have saved up in total $34,000, and in that $9,000 something dollars will be just the interest paid on that money. So this is the power of compound interest, and we should start saving or investing as soon as possible if we want to get a benefit from compound interest. So these were the steps that I wanted to share. Please like the video if you really like the content that I shared here, and please subscribe. Thank you.